conception problems are becoming more and more common among today's couples. In this video you can find 10 easy home remedies for boosting male fertility and increase sperm count. So let's start with remedy number 1. Maca root. Some of benefits of maca root includes increased fertility in both men and women, improved sexual function, memory and focus. This can be achieved by consuming 1 to 3 tablespoons of maca root powder mixed with water. Use this twice daily for best result. Remedy number 2, Ashwagandha. Use of Ashwagandha can increase semen volume and sperm mobility and also increases testosterone levels. For getting best benefits from this, consume the Ashwagandha root extract, or mix the powder in milk and drink it daily. Remedy number 3, Park's Ginseng. It is also called Korean ginseng. It contains medicinal values for increasing testosterone and sperm count. It can also solve most of the problems of erectile dysfunction and boost sexual performance as well. For best result out of this, consume 500 milligrams of capsules thrice daily. Remedy number 4, garlic. It is a food that is capable of stimulating sexual desire. It can increase sperm production and motility. Garlic supplements help increase testosterone production by altering protein and anabolism. Include 2 to 3 cloves of garlic in diet for experiencing best results. Remedy number 5, Tribulus terrestris. Tribulus terrestris is an Ayurvedic plant. The root and fruits of this plant are used for increasing male masculinity and treating low sperm count. It also enhances libido and sexual well-being too. The extract of this plant are available in the form of capsules, which you may consume as per doctor prescription. Remedy number 6, exercise. Many studies have revealed idle lifestyle can affect the overall quality of sperm. Moderate exercise like walking, jogging, swimming and cycling are recommended for better sperm health and overall well-being. Remedy number 7, Daymia. Daymia acts as a potent sexual health rejuvenator and as a therapeutic agent, which helps to alleviate infections or diseases, also induces male infertility problems like azoospermia. Boil this herb in water and drink daily to boost sperm count. Remedy number 8, saw palmetto. It ensures the health of prostate and is used for treating erectile dysfunction as well. It also has the ability to boost both male and female fertility by increasing the level of testosterone in the body. For best results, consume 160 milligrams of saw palmetto extract twice daily for a few months. Remedy number 9, horny goat weed. It is a herb derived from the Epimedium species of flowering plant. It is quite popular with many brands which advertise its male-enhancing properties. For many years it has been used for the treatment of erectile dysfunction in traditional Chinese medicine. Utilize this herb for boosting sperm count by taking 250 to 500 milligrams of horny goat weed supplement daily. Remedy number 10, green tea. The antioxidants found in green tea can improve the quality of sperm and also improve its mobility. They neutralize free radicals that might damage sperm cells, which make perfect ground for healthy sperm to grow. Drinking 1 or 2 cups of green tea daily is recommended for best result. Try these remedies at home. Please share this video with your friend and family so they can benefit of the information. If you find it helpful, give a thumbs up and comment your suggestion below. And don't forget to subscribe to stay healthy with upcoming videos from eHealthCares.